Hi, my name is Christopher Welder and this is Chode.
Wiara pyta.
Wiara pyta?
Wiara pyta.
Pyta?
Pyta.
Wiara pyta. Hi, my name is Christopher Welder and this is Wiara pyta. Like I had many, like I was watching Messi, obviously Ronaldo as well. I remember good that I was watching Philippe Coutinho sometimes when he was in Liverpool. Obviously I watched a lot about Neymar when he was in Barcelona. Yeah, like most offensive players I've been watching him, the biggest one. Right now, it's a difficult question, but we will go for Lionel Messi. He's the best, so yeah. Best goal, I think, obviously the last one, but I had a good one as well against Batumi to Amaral. Quite similar one, but I think the last one now with the outside is more difficult to do. So yeah, the last one and the best goal, I think it's, I have a lot nice ones, huh? But maybe against Dudelange or Fiorentina, this was one of my top two. I don't have any rituals, like I go to the hotel, do what the others do, eat the same food week in, week out, and we play some games at the hotel. This is nice. Me, Nika, Jesper, Milic. So we try to switch the games, and maybe someday we play Yahtzee, and some days we play Ludo. So yeah, just to do something different on the match day, just not laying in the bed in the hotel. So. But besides that, yeah, like I listen to music like everybody else, and yeah, that's it actually. Could be anyone or the defenders. Yeah. Like I think this Argentinian Gonzalez, we played against him twice in against Fiorentina. He had something special. Amrabat, of course. He was pretty good. And you have good players from Villarreal as well. So yeah, players from those two teams are obviously the hardest ones. I have to go with my roommate Philip Dagerstol. We have some nice conversations, and it must be him. Before I came to Poland, I was playing a lot of golf in my old hometown. I play a lot of video games. I spend most of the time home playing video games, like shopping, if that is a hobby. It's calm and easy in my life. Like most of the time, I play video games.
Which video games?
It's a lot of Fortnite.
Okay.
Yeah. Seems childish, but it's fun. I think Barry would be disappointed if I don't mention him. So he have to be there. He's well dressed. Rebocho, when he doesn't come in his tracksuits and when he's going for a vacation or something, he always comes in nice clothes. And I know that they have some really nice one at home. So yeah. Barry and Rebocho, for sure. Like, to be honest, I just didn't really care about it. Of course, it's difficult to block everything out, but at the end of the day, you have to ignore it and just don't care about it and do your thing and do your job. And at some point, it will. Yeah, be nice and you will do good. So I think that's the answer for that question.
If you can choose one of these two, to win Champions League with Lech Poznań or World Cup with Norway national team, which one would you choose?
Champions League with Lech Poznań, for sure. Ekstraklasa?
Yeah, in Ekstraklasa.
I like the stadium in Gdansk. It's pretty fancy and nice to play in. Obviously ours is one of the best. Yeah, it should be one of them. Like, okay, Warsaw was nice, but I think ours and Gdansk was on a different level.
And in Conference League?
Conference League, it's difficult. Buda? Nah. I would go for Fiorentina. I like the atmosphere there and I like the pitch was pretty good, so I would go for that one. I always put the hard stuff, like, yeah, it depends. What I eat. If I eat with yogurt, it could be opposite, but most of the times I put the cereal first, maybe some fruits and yeah, granola or whatever it is first, and then I put the even yogurt or milk or yeah. I don't miss it because I brought it from Norway, but like tacos, we eat tacos every week. In Norway you have like in the supermarket a whole section with tacos. And when I came to Poland, I was a little bit disappointed that I couldn't find like salsas and spicy mix. But I went to the wrong supermarkets. Carrefour have okay with the Mexican food, and yeah. So this I miss a little bit, but what else? Like Norwegian food, seafood is pretty nice in Norway. So yeah, like one of them.
And how do you like Polish food?
Like, I go, it's okay. Like, I have no problem with eating. I eat what I get on my plate and yeah.
But do you have like some kind of favorite Polish dish?
I haven't tried so much, to be honest. It's like, I go to City Park, choose there, or I go to Volt and they will bring me the food, or of course Arthur cook downstairs or at the hotel. So yeah, it's good. Yeah, like I said, I have no problems with eating different kind of food, so I'm enjoying it. Difficult one. It depends. If it's a late winner goal, I will probably go for that, but 3 assists in one game is a lot, so yeah. All the other days I will go for assists, but in the biggest games I will go for goal. Remember there was one woman, I was going out from City Park and it's like difficult to see if it comes cars and a lot of traffic, people on bicycles, and I didn't see this woman on bicycle. I didn't hit her or nothing. She came fast and had the helmet on like a really professional rider, you know. And she had to like pull over or like brake or something, and she was like scared because we were close to hit each other. But I couldn't see her because of the blind zone in the car. And I was like immediately, sorry, I didn't see you. Good that everything went good, like we didn't hit each other. And she started kicking my car. And then my Argentinian blood starts pumping, you know, I get mad back and we start there yelling at each other, cars coming from behind, she was holding my car. And I pulled down the window, I said sorry, you know, and she was like, empty. And then she spit it in my car and I was, oh, like through the window, you know. And I was driving after her, like, you know, I was fuming. I was looking for things to maybe, I don't know, water to throw at her or something. And I tried to spit, you know, but I tried to spit over my like passenger seat, but it didn't. I think I hit my own window or something. So she was long gone. And I remember after this day, I was trying to look for her, like to see if I could say something to her, but yeah, that's maybe the craziest thing that happened there. Polish word?
Yeah.
I don't know. Like after this year, I learned like a lot of small words like Dzień dobry and all these kind of words, but I don't know if I could put a sentence or something, but my favorite word, I know, obviously it would be something like that in the training, I don't know. I like, so obviously everybody have a dream about playing for their country, and I cannot say it's a dream, but like, of course it would be nice. It would be nice for me as a football player to have it on my CV and play for my national team in my country. But we will see what happens. And it's not that I think I'm thinking like really much about. So we will see in the future if it's happened.
And there was also a question, I didn't have it here, but I remember there was one. If the Norway national team and Argentinian national team approach you and want to have you in their team, which one would you choose?
For me, it's a stupid question, but for sure I go for Argentina.
Argentina?
Yeah. I was in Mallorca right now, eating a lot of pizza, so yeah, we go for pizza. Difficult to say, because I worked my whole life for being a football player and put everything beside it, so I don't know what I would be. I guess we never know, like, difficult question. For sure I will obviously do something with football, or yeah, if I didn't became a professional football player, I will try to be in the around football in somehow. It's difficult to I don't know how many, I've stopped counting, but yeah, some of them mean something and some of them are just done in a hurry. Some of them are like, I came to the tattoo shop and I choose 30 minutes before sometimes. So yeah, now it's difficult to say, like some of the old ones I have a meaning about, but yeah, like most of them now I just found something that I think looks nice and I do it, so yeah. To be honest, I didn't discover so much about Poznan, and but I like this. After we won the championship last year, we went to this container. It was like nice beach club, if you can call it like that, with good food. We had some drinks and some sand and sun, obviously. So I like this place, and we went to this. Where is it? Some in the forest, somewhere with a lake. We were small beach. I was there with my girlfriend last year and was nice. But besides that, I don't know. Best player I played against. I think one guy I played against, Dumfries, against PSV in 2019. He was very strong. I was playing like against him, so yeah, he was quick and strong. And played with the best guy. It's difficult to say. Who do we go with? I don't know, to be honest. Like,
you've never played with Haaland, for example.
Yeah, I played with Haaland. I forgot him. Yeah, okay, we have to go with Haaland. Three wishes. Ooh. healthy, no injuries, obviously. A good career, a lot of goals. Like I said, I have an interest for golf, Formula One. I try to catch up with some races when we don't play ourselves. But yeah, mostly football and golf and Formula One is the sports I watch. Like, I feel like I don't have like a specialty or something like that, but I think I can handle many different kind of things, if it's all from being handy to cook to, yeah, like different kind of stuff, I can do it. So I wouldn't say I'm good at one thing besides it, but yeah, that's, yeah, like overall, okay.